When I was in boarding school in Nigeria, they forced us to eat fufu with a fork and a knife, just like the British. But when I get home and it's time to eat, oh my God, I slap the fufu, no mercy. Very delicious, I'm telling you.